Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time left until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The sun is shining over the track, but temperatures aren't too high. It's not by chance that we have seen plenty of riders on the grid opting for a medium tyre on the rear. The riders are lined up on the grid with Fabio Quartararo ready to start in pole position. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the Grand Prix begins. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. Here we are from Parc Fermé. The cameras are showing the third place rider. Perhaps he was hoping for a win today, but a podium finish is always something to be proud of. We're here live for the podium ceremony. Joan Mir may be a nice, quiet guy, but when he puts his visor down, he becomes unstoppable, like we saw today. Bravo!